and all of your friends and everyone in Murfreesboro need to come out, and you need to wear pink. The funds that we raise that day are going to go to the KYAL Foundation, which is something that every women's basketball team across the country will be doing, and she has a foundation for cancer research. We have several survivors sitting right here in the front row this morning, but they're going to be honored at this game on Saturday. They're going to be standing with some of our Lady Raiders at the team introductions. And then at halftime, one of the exciting things is that we will be asking every cancer survivor to come out of the stands and form a high-five tunnel, because we want people to understand just how many people out there are surviving today. We'll be playing for Kay and all of our loved ones who may have lost that battle, but there are so many that won that battle, and we want to continue so that no one has to battle in the future at all. Our women will be, they have on their shooting shirts today, but they will be playing in those pink uniforms, and that's always a fun time for them, something that's very exciting. We will also be auctioning every pink jersey after the games. But if you wear pink that day, go out and buy some. I got me some at Walmart last night. So go out and buy some pink, and you'll get a $5 ticket. So we are rewarding everyone for coming out, being in pink. You're going to donate to one of two causes when you buy one of those jerseys. You're going to either donate to the KYAL Foundation, or you're going to be going to the Power of Pink, which is with St. Thomas Rutherford in a special fund that they have, and we're very excited about that.
This is not a ploy or a gimmick to put people in the seats. What we want to do is we want to make as many people, or get as many people aware of what's going on with cancer research. And what we want to do Saturday is we want to bring this to as many people's attention as we can bring it to.
And I am hopeful at some point in my lifetime, or in the lifetime of the generations to come, that we can find that gene that will eradicate the cancer that so many of us have had to deal with in our lives, either as survivors or as a member of a family. And thank you so much, Coach Enzel, and also Coach Turnham, for giving us the opportunity in the community to celebrate their survivorship here.
But the greatest thing is the Play for K and Power of Pink game that we'll be having this Saturday. We're going to fight for pink, and we're going to win.